All right, Gene. It's a blessed morning. It's a blessed day, Gene.
It's a blessed
We finally have day. Enough light. We
oh,
wanted to
show the police.
Oh, the police are back there. Look at Gene Moore with a Britney Spears headset.
Yeah,
I don't like that
right
he would hold a microphone and it scared me.
Yes, thank you, Ernesto.
I didn't tag you, Gene.
Oh, okay.
Thank what you. Do you want to say hi? We gotta say hi.
Well, I want to say good morning, and it's not Thursday. Thursday is my Christian day. Today is, I'm getting ready for Thursday.
Oh, okay.
Because today's Tuesday, which is Taco Tuesday.
Oh, yes.
Who doesn't love a taco
Tuesday? Well, that's a religion in itself.
Right it really
there,
is.
Right? Yeah.
I love tacos.
Gene, can you do like the Britney Spears, like, yeah?
No, but I will tell you this.
Because that's what you look like. Look how dirty my glasses are. How can I see through them?
Oh, have you ever had the green burrito at Burrito Express?
No, stop that.
It's really horrible service. Like, if you forget, they forget a taco, they just yell at you. Well, maybe you shouldn't come here, but I love them.
Wow.
I love this kind
is
of
Is this
food.
Supposed to be like, it's like a gimmick? Like Ed DeBebek's?
Well, the food is so good, but they have really bad attitudes. You know what I mean? And I get it. You know what I mean? When your food is good, you can have a bad attitude.
Mm-hmm.
What kind of day are you going to have, Ernesto?
I'm having a great day. I'm going to have a bad food day.
No,
wait, well, hold on. Yeah, because then I'll have a good attitude.
Oh, you know what? You're right.
Yeah.
You got to make it happen, Ernesto.
Make it happen.
If you can't make it happen, make it a taco.
Because it's Tuesday.
Because it's Tuesday. I like it because it's Tuesday.
Gene, I
really a little Freddie Mercury mustache. No, you didn't. What is that going on there? Were you inspired by it?
I was inspired, but I think I need to take off the. I don't know. I look like a Mario brother.
Have you seen it yet?
Oh, look, Nick Albanese's on. Hi.
Good morning.
Do you remember Nick?
I do remember Nick.
Yeah.
Is he doing better since the heart attack? Right.
That's not the same Nick.
Oh!
That's a different person, silly. You don't remember Nick Albanese then, I know.
Will you remind me who Nick
is? He's a comedian. He's from Boston, I think.
Okay, yes.
And then now
I do remember, yes.
He has those, I always say the wrong place. He's in theater also.
Yes, I remember that.
Yeah.
Yeah, was he helping you with your jokes or
he
something?
He was helping me with my jokes.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's his fault.
He moved to the West Coast and he moved back, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I do remember. Yeah.
He's very nice.
But our other friend Nick, who had a heart attack, how's he doing?
He's fine.
Okay.
Okay.
He's fine.
I feel like this is going to be a quick one because we didn't have enough light this morning to.
No.
Yeah.
No. And I'm turning. Now, did you say you want me to stop at the little store?
Sure.
Okay. All right.
All right. Okay. We're going to go because I deny that I eat. Okay, Gene. What do you want to say?
I want to say, everyone have a great Tuesday and get ready for Thursday, my Christian day, where I have to be nice to everybody all day.
All
no
day.
Matter what. All day long. And if Madonna calls, I'm not here.
I'm not here.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, and
yes,
oh, that's it, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, bye, guys.
Bye.